Are the waiters here dead or something? Hey, you! Take this away. I'm sorry, I'll take that from you.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh my God.
Look what you did. You ruined my clothes! Oh my God, you stinky maid!
I said I'm sorry. I know I'm a maid, but I'm still human.
People like you wag their tails more than my dog.
Oh my goodness, I have an idea.
How about you get on all fours and beg for my forgiveness? Maybe then you won't get fired.
What's going on here?
Oh my God, that's Casey Johnson.
But he's the new CEO. He's so hot.
I wanna be the one you always. Do we have a problem here, Miss Brady?
Mr. Johnson, yes. Look at the mess this maid has made. I mean, we can't have someone like her in our hotel.
Our hotel? If I remember right, this hotel belongs to the Trent family, with Miss Trent as a CEO, not you.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
That's enough from you, okay? You, my office, right now.
That bitch is in trouble.
Violet, when are you gonna reveal your identity?
When I find out what's really happening here.
I'm not going anywhere, 'cause I'm here to stay, I'm here to play.
Welcome back, Miss Trevor.
It's good to be home.
You wanted to see me, Grandpa?
Rather well.
Yes, Violet. You need to see this. We're going public in 6 months, but my LA flagship hotel is dying. It's dragging us down.
How can I help?
You're gonna fix the hotel. I'm gonna make you CEO. And if you make revenue in 3 months, I'm gonna name you the heiress of the entire Trenton hotel chain.
I have the perfect plan.
But before you sign, Violet, I have one condition.
It's been a while, Violet.
Casey Johnson?
He's your new
Casey?
COO, Violet.
I see you're still intense.
And I see you're still a jerk. I don't need a partner, Grandpa, okay? Especially not him.
Casey's here to help you. Now, you might be a hero that can save the hotel, Violet, but not on your own. Good. 3 months. I'm counting on you two.
Still mad at me for graduating first in the class?
We tied, and you know it.
Well, I was valedictorian, so.
Only because I was competing with the math team in the UK. I don't need to explain myself to you. I haven't seen you in 6 years.
Well, you'd be surprised. I actually did my research for this job. Now, me, you think Violet Trenton, 28, master's degree business in Harvard. 5 years ago, your parents passed away, and you moved to Europe. Until a month ago, your grandpa asked you to return.
Bravo, you read my Wikipedia page.
And if you read mine, you know that my tech company is worth billions of dollars. Okay, I'm not exactly thrilled to be here. Your grandpa asked me a favor and I owe him one. But if you want me to, I'll gladly stand back and watch you fail.
Well, I hate to disappoint you, Casey, but that's not gonna happen.
Okay. No, that's the Violet Trenton I know. Actually, I miss this. Yeah.
Can't say I feel the same. You can go now.
What if I don't want to?
Fine. Suit yourself.
Where are you going? I can feel your heart. What are you doing?
What does it look like, genius? I've decided to go undercover in my hotel.
As a cleaning lady?
If I show up as the CEO, they'll just suck up to me. This way I'll figure out who they really are.
You have 500 employees. How long do you think it's going to take for them to recognize their CEO?
What's your eyeglass prescription?
These are just blue light glasses.
Hmm. Perfect. But I'm alone,
singing softly to my fish. Really? You're gonna be Superman.
I told you, Casey. I'm going to save the hotel. Why isn't this elevator working? Hey, this elevator is actually manager only. You need a special key card. Got it. Thank you. I'm Violet Dawson. Phoebe Wesley.
Hi, it looks like you got to keep your job as the maid.
Miss Brady.
Ugh. Why don't you guys take the stairs? I don't want to have to take the elevator with you stinky maids.
You don't seem like you belong on the manager level either. Camilla Brady? Sales manager? And I thought the Trenton Hotel only hired the best, not random skinks.
I'm sorry. What did you call me? Bitch.
Please, Miss Brady, Violet didn't mean any harm.
No one asked you, mop head. Oh my God. Look at that mess. Phoebe, what are you doing? Aren't you gonna pick it up? No cheating. Use your hands.
No, Phoebe. You're insane.
What? You guys are just maids.
That doesn't mean you can just push us around. Why don't you go bark somewhere else?
Oh, we really gotta do something about that dirty mouth of yours, Violet.
Stop it, you're insane.
What? I'm just doing you a favor.
Hey. What the hell is going on here?
That's Mr. Hart, HR director.
Oh, Mr. Hart! Thank God you're here. These maids were trying to gang up on me and spilled the trash and told me to clean it.
That's not true.
Causing trouble and accusing one of my employees of lying? You know how to make quite an impression. Violet Dawson. You don't know your place as a maid, do you? You're fired. Both of you.
What? No, Mr. Hart, I need this job. Please don't fire me.
Oh, you're scared now. How about you get on your knees and beg for mercy?
No, Phoebe. I heard that the CEO is doing a surprise visit soon. You wouldn't want the cleaning team understaffed when Miss Trenton comes, would you?
What do you know about the CEO? You're just a garbage girl.
Don't believe me? Call the COO right now and ask.
Fine. Keep your jobs. But clean this shit up. I want these floors sparkling like a mirror. Got it?
Well, you two rats got lucky this time. But this is far from over.
Move.
Wow. Violet, I've never seen anyone stand up to them like that.
Is that really how management treats all of their staff?
I need you to do some research on these two.
Lila McDougal and William Hart.
General manager and HR director of the hotel. The power center of the hotel.
Okay, what are you gonna do now?
Going back to work. Come on, Casey. It's just the beginning.
This woman, I swear. It's only Monday and you're already causing drama.
Oh, come on, William. You know you love me.
It's one of the rooms.
Why don't you just fuck me right here.
You are such a little slut.
Wipe that disgusting lipstick off your face.
What the fuck, Lila?
We're being summoned by the new COO. Mr. Johnson, what a surprise. Lila McDougal, I'm your
general manager of this branch. William Hart, chief director of HR. Camilla Brady, manager of HR. Got promoted twice within 3 months. I know the hotel and the people that I run, Miss McDougal. And one thing you guys need to know is I answer directly and only to Violet Trenton, the CEO of this company. When she's not around, it's my way or the highway. Are we clear? Good. I'm glad we're all on the same page. Really, you guys are free to go. And Miss Brady, congratulations on your very well-deserved promotion. This is bad, Lila. I think it's on to us.
Get a grip, you idiot. We've been here for 5 years. This is our hotel. This is our turf. It's gonna take a lot more than some asshole from corporate to bring us down.
Trent Hotel pays well, and I've been working here since 19. I know that being a maid isn't the most glorious job, but it puts food on my table and pays the bills. Everybody's job is glorious when it's honest work. You know, I have to say, Violet, you're not like anyone else I've met here. You're smart, but you're also nice. Hey, I bet you didn't pack a lunch. You can share mine. Is that your brother? Yeah, his name is George. He's in the hospital now, leukemia. He's the only family I have, which is why I can't lose this job. You're not gonna lose it, I promise.
The maids are having tea time!
Leave us alone, Camilla. We're just having lunch.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, Violet! Miss Brady, please!
You can't tell me what to do, you dirty maggot. I told you this wasn't over.
Take your hands off of me. Ooh. This is harassment. You could get fired for this.
You know what? I'll make you a bet. If you get me fired, I'll clean all the toilets in this godforsaken hotel.
Oh my god.
Oh, mop head? This your lover?
No, please, Miss Brady.
So cute.
Get that back to her.
You're horrible.
Oh, get that back. No, what if I get that back? What am I gonna do?
No. Look what you did! You're dead, bitch!
Stop! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Mr. Johnson, this maid tried to attack me! She pushed me in the water and... Oh, you have to believe me!
That's not true, okay? She tried to get this photo wet and... It's true, sir. I swear on my life.
Well, if what you're saying is true, Miss Brady, we can always check the footage. Give me your ID badge.
What?
You heard me, Miss Brady. You're fired for workplace harassment. Give me your badge.
Mr. Johnson, I feel like she learned her lesson. Maybe we can give her a second chance.
Fine. All right. One more slip up, though. You're done. You're fired. All right?
Yes, sir.
I need to see you in my office. Everybody, let's get back to work.
Violet Dawson, I'm gonna make your life a living hell.
It's just a scratch, Casey. What are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing? Come on.
Thank you.
This isn't a game, Violet. Okay, if you keep doing this, you're gonna get hurt again.
This isn't about me.
You have been slapped, scratched, and... Violet, it's only been one day. and I'm already bandaging your arm, okay?
Exactly. It's only been one day. Imagine what my employees have been going through for years. Why don't you understand that?
And I don't want you to get hurt again. Why can't you understand that? I'm sorry, okay? I said I would trust you. We'll do it your way. Can you sit down and let me finish your arm? All right, Violet. Incredibly smart and incredibly stubborn.
Mm-hmm. Casey, did you just call me smart?
Well, let's focus on the stubborn part. At least let me fire that Camilla girl.
No. We need her. She's the one who's gonna lead us to the monster, and then we need to fire them.
Let's see how you get out of this one, bitch. Do you remember the diamond earrings that you got me for my birthday?
Yeah.
Yeah, somebody stole them.
Oh, hey, baby. I'm sure that you just misplaced them. They'll turn up.
No, I left them in my drawer to dry because I cleaned them and now they're gone.
It's okay. Don't worry about it, all right? I will find out whoever took them and I will personally make sure they're held accountable.
William, you're my hero.
Miss McDougal, what do you need?
Oh, I don't need anything. I was just thinking that since you're the new boss in town, we should probably get to know each other a little bit better.
I think our approaches of getting to know each other are a bit different.
What did you have in mind?
You can see yourself out.
Oh, come on, Casey. I know you're the new COO in town, but I have been driving the ship for 5 years. And we don't have to be friends, but you don't want to be my enemy.
You're right, Lila. You have been running the show for 5 years. But I think it's time to let somebody else steer the boat.
You might regret this, Casey.
It's Mr. Johnson to you.
Did this. You obviously put them in my locker.
Are you crazy? Those are real diamonds. I wouldn't put them in some dirty maid sock drawer, okay? Because now I have to sanitize them. And ew.
Okay, I obviously didn't steal them. Why don't we look back at the security footage and find out if I actually did?
Huh. You're not as dumb as you look, garbage girl. Too bad we already checked. Somebody already deleted this afternoon's security footage.
What?
Security! Come take this thief away. And her accomplice, too.
Let me go.
Miss Brady, please. Violet would never steal. You have to believe us.
Yeah, right. Who would believe the maids? Huh? Besides, it's our word against yours. But I'll give you a choice. Phoebe, I heard about that sick brother of yours. Well, here's $50,000. Say that you saw her take the earrings, and it's yours.
What's gonna happen next? Find out on Real Short.